Irish Fest 2023. Welcome to the Cider Boys Stage. How are you guys doing tonight? All right, you feeling okay? All right, we got a special, special night for you. As you guys know, Skerryvore's new album, Tempest, just came out. It went number one in their home country of Scotland. It went top 40 in the UK. And you people are going to help make it into the charts here in America, right? So I got to ask you guys a question. Are you able to be really, really loud tonight? I mean, let's hear you. Really, really loud. Because the show is actually going to be streamed live on the Irish Fest Facebook page, so people from all over the world will be able to watch this show, and you guys can show those people how awesome of an audience you are. Are you up for this? And honestly, it really shouldn't be hard because this next band is so damn amazing. You're going to have a great time. So let's give a huge Milwaukee welcome to Skerryvore.
Festival. Hey! So good to see you all. Great to be back for our second night. Let's have a fantastic time. This one's called Vancouver Island. We'll be right back. Milwaukee, Milwaukee, let's see all the hearts in the situation. Pull the rug and leave you on your back. Steal your thunder and leave you with a red storm claw to fight back. Try to feel like there's always something better. Tiny dreams and wasted hours away. Chasing colors, but it's only an illusion. The rainbow is all. Is from the other side. Growing louder as they push you in the corner. Hope begins to slide. Something's burning if you dig a little deeper through the haze and the eye of your mind. Luck is only what you make it. Don't mistake it. We Thank you, Milwaukee. Lovely to be back. Okay, who did we see last night? Who was at the show last night? Lovely to see you again. Who's seeing Skerryvore for the first time ever? Very nice to meet you. Milwaukee Irish Fest is the festival we've been to more than any other festival in the USA. A hometown festival for us. I'm delighted to be here again. So let's see every hand up in the air, right to the back, Milwaukee! Okay, we're going to do one little slow one for a wee minute here. It's a song of ours called At the End of the Line. And it'd be beautiful if you guys could help us out with some lights out there. If you've got your cell phone, let's see those lights on. Get your hands up there. Let's light the whole place up. Your hands swaying side to side with us. There we go. Over at the side as well. Squeeze in. Let's get close. Looks beautiful. If you know the words to this one, you can help us out. At the end of the line.
Too many miles to remember the smell of the air. This place is all good, but nothing can ever compare. The sun burns my skin as it pierces early in the sky. I love this place, but it's only a thin disguise. Paradise is wherever your people are. You realize the people you love. The end of the line. 4,000 miles in the sky till the wheels hit the ground. Just 7 miles more on the road till I'm through. Wouldn't be right if the rain wasn't drowning the storms. Well, I'm used to that, and for sure I'm just glad to be home.
Thank you so much, everybody. Okay, now for something a little bit different. We did this last night and we had some good fun. We're going to present a unique opportunity to one lucky audience member out there, because we want to get one of you guys up on stage tonight to be our new bagpipe player. Okay, so we're picking the victim here. So we're going to get somebody up on stage to be our new bagpiper for this next track. So the gentleman with your hands up there right now, the blue t-shirt, yeah. So what you're going to need to do is come over this side here. You see Matt over here, he's going to escort you up on the stage. Here comes our newest member of the band. So we had a great volunteer last night who actually did pretty good, because as you can imagine, it's not the easiest instrument to learn in the space of about 30 seconds. But we'll see how it goes. Come on down. Here we go. Okay, everybody, give a round of applause for T-Bone. Okay, this is going to be fun. So what we're going to do is we're going to count him in, and we're going to give him this break here, and he's going to dazzle us with his finger skills. Let me know when you're ready there, T-Bone and Martin. Yeah, remember and actually move your fingers. Yeah. Okay. Martin, are we ready? Okay, I'll do one, two, then we'll all do one, two, three, four for a counting. Okay, here we go. A one, two. Okay, let's give him another try since you're getting there, man. You're getting there. Okay, here we go, everybody. A one, two. Beautiful. Waiting for the snake to come out the basket here. Okay. I think the trouble is that the pipes are not really your fit. We've got a special set of pipes that are going to be just the size for you. And I think you'll get a better noise out of those. There they are. That's more fitting. That's T-Bone's personal set. See if these sound any better, all right? I think you're going to nail it this time. So after four, everybody. A one, two. Thank you. Thank you so much. Let's hear it again for T-Bone and our guest dancers from the Trinity Irish Dance. Okay, it's lovely to meet new people every time at Milwaukee Irish Fest. We'll introduce you to some of the guys of Skerryvore. There's a lot of guys to get through here, but we'll start with the main man in the middle here on guitar and vocals from Livingston near Edinburgh in Scotland. Let's hear it, please, for Alec Douglas.
Sun goes down, darkness falls, trapped with my thoughts in these four walls, trying to make some sense of it all. I'm getting old, yeah. Dying to see what's in your heart, trying not to be keeping us apart. You see the light while I'm stuck here in the dark. And then you said we can't stay like this. And then you said we're just not the same as you. There was just not there in our way.
Are you going to help us out with some singing here? I said, are you all up for a bit of singing? There we go, that's more like it. Nice and easy after us. All the forevers and all the togethers, all right? Good and loud. Here we go.
Everybody wants to live this life forever. You go, forever. If there is somewhere else, are we going there? Together.
going, everybody wants to live this life forever. If there is somewhere else, are we going there together? Everybody wants to live this life forever, forever. If there is somewhere else, are we going there together?
Beautiful.
Oh. Thank you so much. Okay, as we said earlier, Milwaukee Irish Fest is the festival we have visited the most in the United States. Wisconsin is the state we visited the most over the years. And last year and a couple of years ago, we were very fortunate to be asked to do a special collaboration with some great friends of ours, Wee Banjo 3, that I never thought we'd say this, we're missing the banjos, but we're missing the banjos this year. If they're watching online at home, we miss you guys. But we did a Scottish rock collaboration last year, we did an Irish one before that. So we thought we might as well do something this year. We'll only do one track. So we'd like to welcome some special guests on stage here. Let's give a big Milwaukee welcome to Dave and Louise.
Let's give an even bigger welcome to that. Come on, let's make some noise. This is going to be good fun.
What's up, Milwaukee? Are you having a good time so far? Make some noise for Skerryvore!
Thank you.
Well, there we go. That was good fun. We all love that song, so we thought, why not? Why not stress ourselves out, not knowing what we're doing at all, and just have a bit of fun? So, we're going to carry on with an instrumental set now. It's going to feature our fiddle player over here. Many of you will know him already, but let's hear it for Craig Espy on the fiddle. Craig Espy on fiddle. So how are we all feeling out there? Are we all feeling good? We are too. With that in mind, let's do some more singing together in this next song. A real simple part goes like this. Whoa. Time for good luck. Here we go. Lovely. I'll give you your cue.
As the city lights go down and the amber fills the sky, it's only
Oh,
Milwaukee Irish Fest. Are you having a good time? Let's see how it's in here. Here we go.
Thank you so much. As JJ mentioned earlier on, we released our new album in April this year. We managed to do very, very well in the charts in the UK, but we want to say a huge, huge thank you to everyone that pre-ordered out in the United States as well. That means the world to us. Irish Fest gave us a platform to come out here and play. It's been amazing to visit so many places. I know there's a group from Galvin here tonight, Illinois, and seen them. A lot of friends from Appleton, where we're heading next in September as well, so thank you so much. We're very honoured to represent Scotland here at the Irish Fest. Anyone with Scottish heritage? I'm sure there's a few. But we're going to do another song for the new album this time, and whoever sings the loudest to this is going to win their very own Skerryvore flag. So let's hear you in your best voice. It's called Eye of the Storm.
I remember what you told me when I was just a boy and everything was innocent. Dreaming of adventure from these bedroom walls. Just another small town boy, scared to make believe. Chasing after love on a Friday night. Learning that a broken heart is always gonna hurt. When you're young, it passes quickly and the lessons learned teach you what a true heart and true love are really worth. Into the unknown. Question everything till you get the answer. Anything worthwhile won't come with ease. Give it all you've got, and who could ask for more? Don't you know that you're the only one you need to please? Into the unknown. Yeah.
Okay, everybody. We need your loudest singing here. The loudest singer's gonna win themselves a flag. Let's hear you. It's just the whoa, whoa, whoa bits. Nice and easy. Here we go. Oh, 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 oh. Nice and loud. Oh, 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 oh.
We'll be right back.
Thank you so much, Milwaukee. We've got one more day to go tomorrow, 2:30 p.m. We're having a bit of fun. Bring your worst shot possible. Bella Fraser and Alan at the back are doing a wee test of it tonight. 2:30 p.m. tomorrow, we're going to have some fun, some guests. We're going to do some different tracks as well. But thank you so much from us all. One more time, here we go.
The gathering has to end now. The last words spoken. As our people leave again, a thousand miles from. The shores and the coastlines glisten with each wave breaking as our nation's forgotten souls start their journey. Through the mountains and oceans, our bloodline stays in motion, a bridge forever, a path to hope. Wherever we may go, our bloodline flows, we'll always find a path to hope. Our heritage and kindness, right in our eyes, we'll always find a path to gathering us to end now, with the last word spoken, as our people leave again a thousand miles from home.
Last time on the hands!
Through the mountains and oceans, our bloodline stays in motion, a bridge forever, a path to
thank you.
dance that the moon and the stars like to dance for. All that we need is here in the still of the night. All of the words can never describe the wonder, the feeling of peace when everything is just right. Here we must stand, longing to hold one another, never to end, wrapped in the sweet summer air. Wishing that we could stay in this moment forever, into the night, young, pure and free. Take my sang our favorite songs. We heard them on the radio. It was long ago. An endless night and laughter until the dawn. A time when our dreams were born. Paved the way for all we are and all we need. Take my we'll be right back.
Thank you so much, everybody. Cheers. We'll see you tomorrow.
In my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls on around.